Hello everybody, Heroes of the Greeks here with an online battle for the Bactrian Kingdom. We're also going to play another bleeper after this, but the Bactrian is possibly the main one. In this battle I wanted to play with an all-out whole archer army, and I think Bactria has actually some cool things that you can use, like they have really elephants and they got some really good heavy cap, I would say. For my opinion, I'm not used to playing as much online battles as I possibly most of the wars that YouTubers do, but I do play sometimes, and sometimes I win, sometimes I don't win. And you got like basically one I will win and one I will not. And over here we are basically now scouting out with the horse archers who we're using, and I'm really curious to see what he has right now. I don't know. So soon you will also see that he will have some horse archers. I will not tell you which one I will win and which one I will not win. But yeah, over here I didn't know that he actually did have these horse archers, so now right now I'm falling back. Because we're already losing some men right off the bat, so. So yeah, I'm right now really pulling back, making sure I'm not going to lose some men. But they got some kills while they were firing. Not too many, but they're really, really nice for the distraction for the entire army. Over this army, just really walking slowly, nothing too hesitant. There's a winning issue though, we're not wasting our ammo or things like that. As you can see, they do get some kills over time. And I'm not sure we're actually evil. But well. So right now I want to go around the flanks and see what I can do from there. Maybe arrest them a bit. And yeah. He basically has no cavalry, and I don't think he expects me to bring only cavalry, because I think if you play as Bactrian, you have a really good chance to winning with only cav. And also it's quite fun to play a bit more online against people. But here is not a golden age going on, just over here, and I'm like really having like a bit of a hit and run tactics over here to like disorient him, get some kills in. As you can see, really killed actually quite a few, so that's quite nice. Not too many, but we don't really need to do that. We just need to make sure that we have like a really good opportunity to attack him. So yeah, that's a bit of what it was about. As you can see, the balance wise is not really in my favor, of course, so yeah. Yeah, I just know in this battle I have to be patient and wait for an opening that I can like strike upon. Bang! Like this is really actually against this army, this horse archer force is really quite effective because they can run away and I shoot a few arrows. And then at some point I'm going back. I don't think he sees my cavalry going over here, so that's going to be really useful. Because they're like, going to be hidden, and at some point we're going to make use of them. So yeah, like, I've got like three separate groups. Two both of them are going to like to attack. And over here we're just mostly getting a little bit of, well, what is it? Scouting and harassing them. As you can see again, they have some. I'm not sure, but I think I'm going to be losing at some point some units, so I'm not too sure again. Because I recorded like this like 2 days ago, and so I'm not sure it even happens. I know the outcome though, but what happens actually is not too sure. Again, over here, I'm just really pulling them back. They cannot be seen because they are behind this ridge, so that's really good. And it's going to be quite useful at some point. And again, we're just trying to pursue them. And see what we can do. We're just walking really slowly because this army is mostly heavy cav. I think they're all heavy, except yeah, this was the unit I bought because I got some little bit of extra cash. So right now they are actually pulling out. They're trying to attack my force, and right now I'm taking sort of the bait, or I think because I thought they were calling back. I didn't see this in time. Although like, to do some damage, they get possibly a throw off. Although luckily enough, they don't do it enough. But again, they're falling back right now, and I'm not seeing that they're actually doing this. So, as you can see, it's going to be a really short battle because he's like pulling out. I'm not sure why he did it. He might be annoyed because I did this, because he, I don't think he got, I really had like an opportunity to do it much against me at some point. But there's going to be like an absolute mass charge right now, mostly for me, because he's no longer has anything, and I see these guys like as an opening, just running, attacking them, making sure that I can do that, and like basically have like a both an attack of them. So soon we're going to see what will happen. The conclusion of the battle. Like, these guys are really going to be useful right now, because they basically give them a hammer for the money, and I'm trying to get there to their archers to make sure that we can do some quite some damage. And you can see this entire unit was flopped by that cavalry unit. All right, now he's not seeing this, I think, so not bad. And we're going to more or less sacrifice this unit, but this unit is causing so much havoc that it's really like worth it, more or less. So that's quite nice. And yeah, this army, this unit is more or less dead, and now we come, and now we are basically having one total charge, where they can't really do much about it. They basically, they run out what they shouldn't have done. I think they, if they would have maybe holded their position, they could have been, like, I don't think he was ranged enough, unfortunately, but, oh well. And then we had like a basically a mass charge, and that was it. This, his units couldn't basically withstand what I had, so yeah, that was all of that. Basically, entire massacre of the Germans by the Bactrians. Yeah, there wasn't really any chance after that he like pulled away. I think if he had, possibly if you think he had more patience, I would have possibly had more difficulty. But I think my army was perfectly suited to brace against like these type of armies. Like, the moment I had like been gone with all my horse archers, I would have like thrown most of them, because they possibly would have done enough damage, and I think I could have possibly like more or less attacked the main blob of his infantry line, because they're mostly like berserkers and what is it, clubmen? Because they like they're not the wolf warriors, they're not the most armored, so they cannot really withstand like a charge of heavy cav. And I think he brought his army because he thought, okay, yeah, Bactrian doesn't really have any hitters, but he really big hitters. But he, yeah, but he like brought like really charged heavy infantry that would possibly slaughter most of the infantry that Bactria could bring. And I think that possibly, yeah, why he chose his army and why he could actually really win this battle quite easily in the end. And possibly because he lost patience, but I'm not sure what his motivations were because of that. But let's go to the next battle. That one will be a little bit longer, and yeah, first victory for Vactra. So I'll be back in a second. These were actually the overall casualties. The horse actually didn't actually do too well. They actually did quite well. I'm not sure which skills they did forget from routing, but like, of course, this unit was thrown in there to be sacrificed, but he basically screwed up the entire formation. Like, some of his units didn't actually get any kills. His archers didn't get any kills. Yeah, over his army just didn't pay out. The elephants did really well. They really gave them quite a charge as well as this Bactrian Royal Calf. So not a bad battle. It was really short, but Bactrian horse faction won against a lightly armored German faction. So, well, that was that. Let's go to the next battle. Well, here we are at the second battle. This is me playing as a Armenia against the Massilia, Massilia faction, I think. I'm surprised, actually. They actually really have a really good setup of units. They actually have some quite good things at their disposal. Really heavy legionaries and such, so that's going to be difficult to win for me. I think this is going to be a different battle than the last one. It's a bit more tactical and a little bit more in infantry heavy based, and a little bit different. Fortunately, I'm going to see what will happen in this match. So let's fast forward a little bit until the engagement starts. Right now I'm basically seeing that he doesn't have too much calf. Unfortunately, I'm going to make some mistakes that will be not too great for my own calf, although I possibly could have handled a little bit better as well as the infantry line at some point, but we'll have to see how I will play that out and maybe if I can win it at the end. I'm like bringing these cavalry. I was bringing these Persians over to try and see if I can like hit the African elephant, but I never really got a shot on them, so that was a bit unfortunate. I could have like bring probably next time if I would fight them. I possibly would bring some horse archers, so it could harass maybe elephants if they would bring them, because that would have been quite useful. Yeah, I'm not thinking of charging them, although at some point we're pulling back. This is really like a big hidden play because I'm not really attacking. He's not really attacking. And yeah, just a bit hidden mouse to see what they go do. And I also hope at some point bring all my calf over here. Possibly to just rush him here, possibly, and just get rid of his calf. But unfortunately, I didn't do that. And because I could have possibly have overpowered his entire cavalry flank, and then I possibly would be golden. And my infantry actually could quite handle himself well against the against these guys, the Test Legionaries, who are actually really good units. They're actually quite good, and I think they're quite cheap. But I don't have the Desert Kingdom back, so I'm not sure how cheap they are or what they actually will do. So again, yeah, unfortunately it doesn't shoot the right unit. Again, they're still a bit playing around, seeing what we can do. Not too much, as you can see, but today, if I get the mod working, you also have like a little bit of a mod review, if this one possibly will come out before that, but depends a bit. And tomorrow, depends again if I got the mods working, you will also get a Kingdom Come Deliverance, together with again a sandbox mode for Jurassic World Evolution. And again, really nice. Yeah, unfortunately, didn't even fight. I'd hoped actually that these guys would be a bit more advantageous, but unfortunately not, because I possibly think that some of the, yeah, as you can see, some of the hits are actually hitting their shield, so that's quite useful for them. And sorry, I totally forgot, because here now, right now, we are attacking his calf. We are winning this first bout, but I was really stupid. I didn't pull these guys out. I had hoped they would be bringing a bit more of a punch, but unfortunately they didn't do it. Yeah, SD got slaughtered here, so that's my fault. And yeah, so elephants are over here as well. And I'm also bringing my own shock off. I'm just totally forgetting about him. I should have brought him around here and basically attacked this cavalry in the back. I just didn't do that. I was really not too decisive in that engagement, and I really found it really stupid. I could have possibly bring the elephant, the heavy shock over here, and maybe give them a charge, but nah, that didn't happen. And over here, you mostly still have that skirmish phase. Oh, and this was also a really bad charge of me. I really just mismanaged my cav over here, and I possibly shouldn't have done that. I lost too much of my cav against their heavy infantry, but I definitely shouldn't have done. But it was really a faulty mistake of mine, and I even couldn't actually kill off all his calf. So yeah, it was basically my ineffectiveness of using the Royal Cataphracts in that engagement over here that unfortunately got most of my calf killed, and not even all his cavalry, so that basically negated the advantage I had in the beginning. So yeah, that's a bit unfortunate. And over here, the battle is even. Unfortunately, I did win it in the end, although it was really, really close. And over here, although we actually get a charge in against this cav again, but he almost kill him off, but just not enough. And these guys possibly will die as well. And yeah, over here again, we're going to do a little bit of hidden mouse. I think I'm going to advance some point. Over here, I'm not sure. Yeah, I didn't really use my cavalry too well in this engagement. I was basically even, although I think I lost more in quality than he did. I don't think he lost actually any of the full units. Yeah, he killed like 61 of my own calf with him in the air again at 20, so although we in the end actually win the skirmish phase, although it was a bit too close for my liking. It wasn't bad. And right now I'm just advancing, seeing what I can do, because I think it would be that was the time to do that as well. And unfortunately, I didn't protect him. I think I'm just in time to see that. So this cavalry will be dispatched in the end, but not in a good way, unfortunately. I think against this army, I possibly would have a whole lot harder time with the Bactrian army with horses than I would have had with the previous battle that before. I'm not sure why he's doing that. He possibly may be screening his skirmishes, although that possibly wouldn't have worked too well. And I'm really, really mismanaging my heavy cataphract over here. Like, really, really mismanaging him. And that is basically, I'm getting paid by that. These guys getting some free kills against my heavy cataphracts over there. So yeah. And unfortunately I just couldn't deal with the elephants. They actually were really annoying and I just couldn't get my archer to shoot at him. He was really careful with that, so well played. He was really paying attention to it. And let's fast forward a little bit more. Because right now just mostly a kidding mouse. And I shouldn't have done that. I don't think I should, although it really did kill a lot, but again, I'm really felt like the cavalry in this game are so much weaker than they are in, or again, here again, the same thing. Again, I just getting out of the way as well, so they are, yeah, not doing a great job, although they are getting killed in the end. Unfortunately, I tried to kill him over here, like his cavalry, and he didn't got a charge in, but I also didn't really get a good charge in as well, so that's not great. And he also bringing his infantry, although I think he killed quite a lot of his own units as well. Unfortunately, he gets away, and I didn't actually kill too many of them with that charge, so that was really unfortunate. And again, another 8 kills free. And over here, I didn't pay attention, I got my archers killed. But right now, I'm like putting in most of my infantry to be charging. And again here, I'm just not paying attention too much and my cavalry got mostly killed. It was really unfortunate, of course. And again, not too many of them killed again, so yeah. I think the Numidians really have a strong forces that they can use. Surprisingly enough. Oh, that's like a perfect throw. Like, although not too many kills, some kills. And right now I'm like trying to attack him here. Yeah, I got up some kills, not bad. And over here again, being attacked. And again, now we're being, And again, what I meant with, like, mismanaging my infantry, over here we've got 2-on-1, so I could have brought, like, one of the units out and I'm bring them around, and over here I'm being outnumbered. But look at it, they got, like, a rear charge, although they actually didn't do nothing with it, so that's unfortunate. And here, well, I just didn't use it too well. I didn't use the attack well, although he got some kills, like, 25 kills is so few for, like, a 1400. Unit, I just didn't really do a good job with him. Over here as well, I got my cavalry cornered. These guys just didn't do anything. I just couldn't deal with the elephants as well, so that was really unfortunate. And over here again, I was not paying too much of good attention to that. But in the end, I actually got like a sort of a charge in here, I think. So, although that possibly wasn't worth it, because I got like basically P-Lad over here in the flank. So, again, I didn't use my cavalry advantage to my best ability. And I got like a little bit of a charge in, although it doesn't kill as much of them as I had hoped. Although, yeah, again, he didn't do it well. And like, here again, that was mismanaged. And here as well, like 2-1 again, though that basically negated the advantage of here, gets like a free unit. So yeah, the Cartlin X-Men didn't actually do too well. They actually did well for what they were worth, and I think, yeah, because they're basically more or less the same. They've got like the Legion, I think, have a little bit extra armor. Right now I'm actually using the shield wall, but I possibly should have done already, but I totally forgot about that. So again, a bit of mismanagement over here. But here, they actually did quite well. They got some kills for like what they're worth, so not bad. And again, I just pulled them against the elephants, and that was really a bad choice. They did do anything against them, so yeah, that was unfortunate. I just couldn't deal with the elephants. That was possibly one of my biggest mistakes, because they got like quite a lot of kills, and that's quite nice. And here I'm pulling them out, trying to like brace against the legionaries, although it doesn't really work. And these guys rout as well, so over here we've got some kills again. They break this through here, but it doesn't really help. The battle is more or less over, and I possibly should have managed my infantry a little bit more. Like when they were engaging them, I could possibly go around, but yeah, the battle wasn't too great on my part. I possibly could have done a bit better, or maybe even won if I played it differently, but the battle went this way, and I think I'm losing it, as you possibly already have seen. Getting some kills still, getting some kills, so and even these guys didn't just rout, so that's quite good for them. And again, attack and attack. But overall, it was quite fun to play a bit more online battles than only against AI. So yeah, possibly go and do that a little bit more, get like a little online battle in. Instead of having to do an hour to record, or like a little bit more, just get some recordings done for like these, so I can do that and give you guys some videos as well. And I hope you enjoyed the battle, and I will go see the chematic soon. Again, I should have possibly used that ability, because they just are far better in defense in that way. As you can see, they're basically they're still worse, but they have a little more armor, so yeah, depending a bit on. And that was the last unit. This one is also going to rout as well. And here they rout. And we got a costly enemy victory. The enemy has won, but it has cost them dearly. Their dead are littered in the field. We unfortunately lost, but not too bad. And these are the results as well. Sorry if you're not hearing me talk yet, but these are the results. As you can see, some of my cavalry did really well, bad. Like this guy did actually quite good. He does some did some good damage. For here, this one decent. Unfortunately, my Aurora Cataphracts didn't do the job, and this one as well. And yeah, the Cartlians, some of them did actually quite well. They did some really good job against the force they were up against. But again, the elephants did really well. And I would say, yeah, some of their legionaries as well. So, yeah, you can see like 330 kills. Wasn't too bad. We're actually 2-2, so yeah, I possibly, if I would have managed my cavalry a bit more in that engagement, I possibly could have possibly overwhelmed them with cavalry, and then I would have the cavalry advantage. Possibly I would have been a bit of better spot in that regard, but I didn't do that. Unfortunately, I made some mistake with that, and I think it was a nice battle to play, and I hope you enjoyed all these replays. But maybe next week we'll do some more, or in this week. Again, thank you for watching. If you think I deserve a like, please leave a like down below. And if you're new to the channel and want to keep up to date with my latest videos, thank you for watching. And yeah, have a great day, and hope to maybe see you one day on online battles with Total War. Thank you again for watching. Bye bye.